achieved with CryEngine.
It's gonna take something drastic to win this war. I say we just head straight in, hit them hard. Can we hack a Wolverine?
Supplies the people of Earlston are desperate for. Liberating it from the KPA will go a long way in winning the resistance some approval from these
armies. These motherfuckers got it coming! You KPA!
Don't fight me! take a look. Take a good look. This is your doing. You and Ned stirred up trouble in the zone, and this is the price? People, Brady! Innocent people!
All this fine talk about revolution. But it's always the ordinary people who suffer.
I just don't have the supplies to treat everyone. Seeing as your actions brought most of them here, maybe you'd be willing to help. The KPA have a depot on the other side of town. Should have medical supplies. You want to do some good? Get me what you can.
People call us terrorists, and that hurts. It cuts deep. The North.
AI tech within Earlston. We take take this from them, we drastically reduce the effectiveness of their automated sentries.
Attention, citizens. Miners will face attack. Disperse immediately.
At the terminal, and the door will open.
But that's not all. Drones and turrets have the same weakness. You can hack them, and they'll freak out and start attacking the KPA.
Yeah, but only until the systems reset. Then they go back to normal, so watch out. Here, grab some hack tools and have a go. Those hack tools will override drones, security doors, cameras, you name it. Pretty damn useful. Just throw the hack at the panel.
If you run out of hacks, you can always build more.
Yeah. All right. Go put them to good use, Brady. See you around.
We fought the KPA. We fought tooth and nail in the streets of Philadelphia.
Thank you. 이들어왔습니다. 여기는 본부 바라죠.
Tell you what, Brady. I'll go get the squad.
That's right! Stay where you are! Stay where you are! You're to kiss my ass! Smash the
That's the depot. Looks like it's protected by electronic locks, but your friends in the Resistance always have ways to override them. I heard Ned established an equipment factory in the district. I suggest you see if they can help. I'm uploading the location onto your phone.
You're under arrest. On the ground, now.
Attention, citizens. Cease all illegal activity and return to your homes immediately.
Hey, it's Brady, right? You've really been doing good work out there.
Hey, Brady, heard you've been kicking ass. Here, come check this out. These are hack tools. We designed them to temporarily override KPA systems. We rigged up this KPA gate to test them. Don't ask how we got it. See how the wires lead to the terminal there? You just throw the hack device at the terminal, and the door will open.
But that's not all. Drones and turrets have the same weakness. You can hack them, and they'll freak out and start attacking the KPA.
Yeah, but only until the system's reset. Then they go back to normal, so watch out. Here, grab some hack tools and have a go.
Those hack tools will override drones, security doors, cameras, you name it. Pretty damn useful.
Just throw the hack at the panel.
KPA are simply asset-stripping our country. Taking
just throw the hack at the panel.
Commodity to reclaim on our debt to them. Bingo. As much as
bingo. You just broke into a maximum security compound. Well,
if you run out of hacks, you can always build more.
Yeah. All right. Go put them to good use, Brady. See you around.
I find it just bewildering. People are happy to live under constant surveillance.
Thank you. It's our country! Fuck you!
All the NORC AI tech within Earlston. If we take this from them, we drastically reduce the effectiveness of their automated sentries.
Tell you what, Brady. I'll go get the supplies. Meantime, you can have...
Stay calm. Everybody disperse right now.
This unit is authorized to engage criminals with deadly force.
Shit!
Look out!
terrorists have been operating in this district.
Brady, it's Burnett. That's the depot. Looks like it's protected by electronic locks, but your friends in the Resistance always have ways to override them. I heard Ned established an equipment factory in the district. I suggest you see if they can help. I'm uploading the location onto your phone.
Come on! Together we can do this! We want our rights!
That man makes me angry. The KPA...
Hey, it's Brady, right? You've really been doing good work out there.
Hey, Brady, heard you've been kicking ass. Here, come check this out. These are hack tools. We designed them to temporarily override KPA systems. We rigged up this KPA gate to test them. Don't ask how we got it. See how the wires lead to the terminal there? You just throw the hack device at the terminal, and the door will open.
But that's not all. Drones and turrets have the same weakness. You can hack them, and they'll freak out and start attacking the KPA.
Yeah, but only until the systems reset. Then they go back to normal, so watch out. Here, grab some hack tools and have a go.
Those hack tools will override drones, security doors, cameras, you name it. Pretty damn useful.
Just throw the hack at the panel. Bingo. You just broke into a maximum security compound. Well, that's the theory, anyway.
If you run out of hacks, you can always go for it.
Yeah. All right. We'll put them to good use, Brady. See you around.
Good. There'll be a formidable...
Thank you.
citizens of Philadelphia, disperse and return to your homes.
Knees, and we have to capitalize and hit the police station. The prisoners are our only lead on Walker. You proved you're a capable man, Brady. I know you can do this.
Thank you. Great work capturing that drone tower. Losing that should severely impact the KPA automated units in the zone.
About time!
No more. This has to be.